Welcome back. In today's video, I'll be showing you how to update your controller firmware on an Xbox Series X, Series S, or Xbox One. Remember to leave a like and feel free to subscribe if the video helps. Let's get into the method. To update your controller, open the menu by pressing the Xbox button on your controller and then scroll to the right to get to the profile page. On here, select the settings icon and then choose devices and connections from the left. Within here, select accessories and then find the controller you want to update by cycling through any connected accessories. Once you're on it, select the three dots icon and then choose update now. Finally, select continue, but make sure you read the extra information on here and ensure your controller cable is connected. After choosing continue, your controller will begin to update and it likely won't work during this time. Just allow it to complete. Choose next once it reaches 100% and that should complete the installation of the update. And so that is how to update your controller firmware on an Xbox Series X, Series S, or Xbox One. If you have any questions, then let me know in the comments below, and if you did find today's video helpful, remember to leave a like and feel free to subscribe for more tips in the future. Be sure to stick around to see some of my other videos that you might be interested in. Thanks so much for watching, and I will see you in another video.